Sawmill Cutter. 3.5 miles of dirt until we should get back on pavement.